Smart glass can be installed anywhere that ordinary glass can be, but the question that we constantly get asked is how to connect and hide the wires. Watch this video now to learn about our clever and discreet wiring solution for everything from fixed glass to sliding doors. Fixed glass walls. Typically, a fixed smart glass wall is installed inside of aluminum channels that on the top and bottom. To do so, the glass is lifted inside of the top channel and then pulled down and rested on the second blocks inside of the bottom new channel. The wires are located on the top where there is about 1 inch of space that can be used to run the wires. Smart film on fixed glass. If the glass has already been installed, you won't be able to use U-channels for wiring, but no worries. You can use an L-shaped channel to hide the bus bar and wires and seal the edges with silicone. Race channels. Race channels are designed for cable management and we often use them to hide wires when installing smart film. It is important to leave a gap between the frame and smart film so that the cable channels are attached to both smart glass and film to ensure proper adhesion. We drill holes inside of the cable channels, run the wire through, connect everything, and attach the cover. To run the wires to the installation area, you can use the same channel cables or use flat wires. Cover it with the tape and paint the tape to match the finished color. Glass stops. With a wooden frame, you can hide everything behind the glass stops to achieve a seamless and clean look. Frameless glass door. Each connection design is based on your specific door hardware. Usually bus bars are located on the top and covered with the C-channels, and connection is done by using a wire loop. Our special wires have metal and silicone jacks that can be bent over 1 million times, plus they look stylish. Smart glass inside of the frame. There are multiple options for smart glass doors with a frame. Our mini power loop has a thickness of less than 1/4 of an inch and can be used to connect operable doors and windows by mounting it on the top and inside of the frame. Magnetic connectors allow you to switch the glass on and off when the door is closed. A third option is power transfer hinges. Here's an example of a power transfer hinge that allows you to run wires from frame to the door. It's quite expensive, running at around $400 a piece, but you can find a low price products as well. Frameless sliding door. Smart glass and film are the perfect solution for covering sliding doors where other window treatments simply do not work. We offer wiring as add-on for existing hardware and premium sliding doors where the wire harness is hidden inside of a specially designed frame and travels along the track. This door can also be combined with the side lights on one or both sides and double doors. The fixed panel wiring connection is completely concealed inside on the top of the U-channel. The same concept can be used for corner installation to make the space wide open and convenient. Frame sliding doors. The right wiring choice for folding and sliding doors depend on the specific hardware, but the wire harness, magnetic connectors, and power loops are all great options. Magnetic connectors can be used to transfer power from the frame to the door. Here's a housing that has been designed specially for magnetic connectors. As you can see, when the door reaches a specific point, magnets are connected to conduct electric current. Mullions. To do wiring on mullions, you must run a daisy chain from one panel to another. In this example, the top of the frame, marked with the red, has the optimum location to run the flat wire connection. Smart glass is an amazingly versatile product, and our innovative wiring solution make it easy to install smart glass and enjoy your privacy on demand. Thank you for watching.